Oi, okay, do you want to come watch on my screen? Brother, just come sit next to me. Hello, dudes.
Yes. Hello. So what are you just forcing in?
A plug.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
Nope.
Let me just get the link.
Okay.
Dang it.
Have you had two whiskeys yet, Idjit?
No.
Good for the, you know, for the nerves.
Not yet.
Christiana. Is this Christiana?
Oh, right, yeah. I suppose that's a good idea. I can hear Cole's sexy voice in the background.
/ join, so it's / join. And then...
Yeah, give me a pillow. Who's Baba is that?
3DevSWL. 3DevSWL. 3DE versus... I mean...
No, that's too big.
What is going on there?
What?
Okay, guys, follow the in-game chat, please. So it's / join, space, and then what he says there, 3DEVSWL.
What?
Yo, I also lost me there.
Yeah, not you.
Wrecked.
Yo,
I didn't just keep on there, there's some anger happening.
Yeah, geez, like, just meet ya, quick.
Don't you want to be on TeamSpeak? What does that laptop do?
Okay.
Plug it in.
Okay, Buzz is here, Drake is here.
Got his headset here, yeah, I'm sure.
Okay. Oh.
Fine, hold on.
Seems like everybody's here. Static.
Static. Wait, where am I supposed to be again?
Idjit. Type / join. Space. 3DE. VSWL.
Was it DS or DS?
3DS, 3DE versus.
Yes.
So it's 3DE VSWL.
Oh, VS, okay.
Yeah, versus WL.
Did I join the channel? Yes.
Okay, cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Buddy joined your channel.
Hi. You guys are all very soft on the stream.
Okay. Me. Am I soft?
Yeah, everyone.
Okay.
Can we turn up the volume there, Chief?
Yeah, I think so.
Huskies? No, maybe it's your volume that's low.
Well, my YouTube is max, and I'm at like 60% on my computer.
Are we streaming already?
Yeah.
It's Chad. I mean, not Chad. All on Chad's computer.
Okay, there, and... Now, just stay away from the fan. If the fan blows onto the mic, then it does this.
Pumpkin patch?
Who's our first?
I think it's me.
Isn't it Idjit? I swear it's Idjit.
Nope.
Idjit's better than me, so you should verse the next guy.
I don't want to go first.
Don't be a pansy.
I will be.
Okay, they're basically gonna give us the list now.
Yeah, Chiefs, I don't know how to get... I can't get into the link. I don't want to... Hold on, something's happened. Oh my goodness. Okay, so how do I know if it's gonna... Where do I click on YouTube? Do I go to the stream? To your channel. I'm such a retard. Yep.
Yo.
Anyone?
Okay, so first Hally. Let's quickly check out if Hally is... Hally is a diamond player. Okay, Idjit up next. Idjit first. So
what?
First Hally. No. No, Gambit first, sorry.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
Ethan, good luck, bro.
Shot.
Are they going in their, like, ascending order? Is the number 5 guy their top player?
No. It's their lowest. They rank from lowest to...
So I'm versing Hayley.
So, yeah, Gambit first, then... Idjit. Then... Who do we have then? Luke? Is Luke here?
Yeah, I think so.
Luke? Where's... I don't see Luke in
He's
the
not.
Okay, so I'm playing final.
He's in an unranked match.
Four static, and then 5 Draeger.
Okay, final is a tier 2 Zerg. Gambit, what's your opponent like?
I have no idea.
Don't close anything, chat.
I don't have,
Just open his thingy.
Okay. What's his name?
His thingy, no false.
Yeah, please don't be a Protoss. Please don't be a Protoss. Please don't
okay,
be
got
a Protoss.
It. Thank you, Draeger.
We can only watch on the stream, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I think he's a Terran.
I have to stream at 144p to get a fluent gameplay archer.
Thanks for the dedication.
This is Snarks. Yes. This is bad.
Yeah, I can play a Terran. It's fine.
The stream is pretty bad, hey?
Oh, what do you mean?
Where are you watching?
In your lounge.
On the Wi-Fi?
Yes.
It can't download and upload at the same time.
I'm not downloading. What am I doing
Watching
there?
The stream is downloading the stream.
It looks fine on my side.
Yeah, I'm also, it's really not, it's
My friend
on
says
my
on, he's also watching,
is it
he
perfect?
Says it's fine.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
For now. Me, it's fine. It's
Everyone
just,
can hear what we're saying on the stream, though.
Yeah. That's fine. That's good.
Alright, cool.
Okay, so but, I can't watch?
You
or?
Can watch, you can watch. Just change your quality settings, maybe.
Wait, does one do... Oh, God.
Oh, that's
and
me.
Maybe
I have
mute
to be on 144.
Mute
the mic
this
as well.
Is Gambit, can you unparty? Okay.
Yeah, I'm just trying to leave now.
Why?
No, I'm trying to leave the party now.
So, why are you leaving?
The party? No, he wants me to invite me to a party.
Oh, are you in a party?
I'm in a different
moment.
One, yeah.
Okay.
Gambit, you got this.
Yeah.
I can do this, I'm pretty sure.
I think Carl and Sebastian will need out of channel, though.
Yeah, we're moving soon.
Let's see if yours is better, Chad. Okay. Obviously, I don't know, my 10,000 rand computer can't do this.
Okay, Hallie's also a tier 2 damage.
I don't know, it doesn't... Look at how shit stream.
What race is he playing? Do you know?
I'm gonna look now.
Mario is playing Terran.
Which
channel
are we moving to? Terran
Maw. Okay.
Let's go to one of the recording channels. No, that's too far from here. Let's go to channel D. I'll just
channel
rename
switched.
It.
Buddy joined your channel.
Jose, welcome. Bald
welcome.
Twitter.
Welcome.
Can players unban 6 of them? So we start. Do the loser pick switch maps to play? Okay.
Channel edited.
Can you still talk, Cole?
I should be able to.
Yes, we can hear you.
Still hear me fine? Does my voice come across as being
super sexy? It just broke up there on the last bit.
I said, does my voice come across as being set?
Being set, and then it just stops.
It's probably because I'm speaking my mic setting. But then.
Maybe
pick up your mic.
Put the mic maybe a bit closer. There you go.
Okay.
Okay, so let's get some music on the roll. I don't have an awesome playlist because nobody has
contributed. Who's gonna create? It.
So I'm just playing whatever I've got.
What's KSS?
Gambit, you ban? Actually, we should chat with our people. Actually, our players should be in a channel of their own. Let's quickly bring them closer.
Yeah.
Idjit, Gambit,
Draeger.
Static? Where Static isn't there.
And Draeger.
Okay, hello. We need to get Luke here soon as well.
How many maps do we ban?
I'm not sure how this banning situation of this works right now.
You ban until there's one map left.
Okay. He get his bug.
Draeger, do you think you can take the number one?
Draeger's on mute for some reason. Doesn't want to talk to us plebs.
He's getting intense.
Yeah. Getting his Draeger face on.
Yep. Buzz, are you speaking through Chad's mic?
Yeah, I'm on, I'm using his laptop. I'm here at Sebastian's house.
I was gonna say, his voice has changed a lot.
And Collectibles, we have Frozen and Frost left.
I don't know how to feel about playing a diamond 2. Like, I don't know what skill level I'm at right now.
No, I think you should be fine.
Okay.
What, you only play the diamond 2 if Gambit loses?
Why?
Oh, is it all kill format?
Yeah.
Wait, oh, so nice. How does that work?
But then why wouldn't we play our top player first if it's all kill format?
Gambit, I think they're wanting...
No, he asked Mansoor. Please ban one of those.
Wait, me?
No. Mansoor.
Okay, how does this format work?
It works on elimination. So, we have 5 players, they have 5 players.
Yeah.
And if you lose, then they still have 5 players, and we have 4 left. So it's an elimination process.
Do I play the next guy then, or the?
Yeah, no. when you win, then you play the next guy.
Yes, that's correct. So you play until you get knocked out.
And then someone takes over.
And then it's the next guy from our side. Or if somebody on their side gets knocked out, you'll play their next opponent.
Oh, okay, so if I OP and kill all of them...
Then you're the only winner of the match, yes.
So good luck.
Sweet.
So don't go panic attack.
I won't. Fine.
If you lose against one of the guys after round one. Only round one is super important.
Yeah. Dude, you got this.
I'm gonna try my best.
What do you mean round one? The first
the first guy.
Okay.
Yeah, beat the first guy, that's fine.
Round one.
Fight.
So no pressure then?
Yeah.
No
pressure.
I want to see some fatalities there, Mortal Kombat style.
So.
Luke and Status are in the channel.
Hello, Hello, Static.
How's it, guys?
Good, good.
And Luke has also joined. He's just on muteness.
Yeah.
Luke,
Greg is also on mute.
Need to join. /join. I think it's join channel, isn't it?
No, it's just join space. BDE versus WL.
Yeah.
BDE SWL.
What do I have to ban, Frost or Frozen? Or Temple? You know?
Why?
Remaining.
Yeah, the mic is stuffed. I told him that on that laptop, but he didn't listen. we left your channel because we're busy now sorting out the draws. Everyone else is chatting way too much.
Luke, I don't think they can tell if you're excited or not. You need to add a few more exclamation marks.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Frozen Temple, first map.
First map loading
That's
up.
That's more like it.
They might think, yeah. Okay, so whoever's gonna play, we're gonna move you to. I'll move you to a 1v1 D&D channel.
Yeah.
And then the rest of us can spectaculate. We will be spectacular.
Spectaculate all over them.
Yeah.
I got a couple of friends in the stream watching.
Okay.
Cool.
Busy going crazy.
Shout out waiting to friend watching stream.
Hello, friends.
Why are we waiting for party? Alright, gamers. Wait, I'm watching. There we go. Welcome, Luke. Oh, yeah, 12 viewers.
In the game, right?
7 watching at the moment. That looks awesome.
Okay,
wait, waiting for party, I think.
So, who's creating?
Waiting for party. One of six.
Yeah,
Gambit. Waiting for 5 or 6, there we go.
Wait,
were these all the casters and shit? Or was it all of us in this game?
Entering lobby. Stream looks fine by me. Jeez, people. No, Luke, you're not allowed to spec, eh? You can watch on the stream if you're not playing. Yeah, so unfair, unfair. Just says green whiskers.
Mine says entering lobbies. I might be stuck.
Mine also says entering lobby.
What is the map?
A Frozen.
Thor has become party leader. Okay, Thor will be hosting the game. It is stuck. Now there's 7 of them in party. Okay, waiting for 6 out of 7. Entering.
Says entering lobby.
What's happening? Somebody is.
Who's causing the stuck?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody leave the party. I'm leaving the party. Why did they re-invite me?
I don't know.
Can somebody just create the game alone?
The mod? Mod was the problem or something.
What mod? Oh, WCS mod. Yeah, it's entering. There we go.
Yay!
Awesome! Everything is awesome! Ruby Dragon's map, I think.
Horrible music, long.
I know, eh? If you get any other license-free music, please send me the link so I'll download it.
Could you? Well,
okay.
Just got music.
We're ready.
Gambit, you're playing Terran?
No.
Border races, check your races. Your mass and mixed race.
Oi, babe.
GLHF.
Good luck, have fun.
Yeah.
Good luck.
We'll try.
Have fun on their behalf.
You'll try to have good luck.
I'll try to play really well.
I'm sure you will.
Are we moving Gambit out?
Yeah.
My music jam on.
Are you ready, Gambit?
Can you feel the hype?
I can.
Glorious.
Okay, let's whip it. Okay, yeah, we're gonna move you. Cheers, have a nice game. Enjoy.
Cool, thanks.
Buddy was moved out of your channel.
So we're gonna show Heli his comet.
Yep. Love those drums.
Thank you. It's the only instrument I can play.
No, it's not.
Where's the joke gonna be in here?
Okay. Top left, we have Wolven, Heli.
Is that your intro?
Yeah.
And in the bottom right, we have Gambit.
Well, if I can focus camera on him first. From 3DE. Oh, already pulling shenanigans on that Vespian guys are there. Overlord's out.
So far nothing to report. Got some drones building. Building.
And your mic's cutting out most of the time, dude.
gas first.
Gamma's going for a fast expo, it looks. Yep. Gas, so we're definitely gonna see some Reaper play. Yep, 2-3 on gas already.
Buddy was moved out of your channel.
We moved.
Somebody that was on mute. Are you following on my camera?
No. Which number is your camera?
I don't know.
What are you looking at now?
I'm not looking at Gambit's spawning.
Okay,
we have a 3 racks on the barracks, yeah? Some dangerous play coming up.
Hope Gambit can handle this.
Yeah, I did fast expo without scouting much. That might be a bit of a problem.
Yeah.
Because Terrans can be a bit cheesy with these fast reapers of this. There's already one
finished
out,
queen
one
on
in
the way.
Production, two in production.
Queen's on the way.
Okay. Question is, did Gambit see ya? You could see that. Reaper Man is gonna take some of his furniture. We have three more Reapers in production. Speed is only like 20% research at this point, so he might lose quite a lot of drones if he doesn't get a spine up soon.
Yeah. Almost done there.
Queen popped. Another queen popped. He needs to spread creep and connect these bases.
Yeah.
Third reap on the way. 4, 5, and 6 in production.
Quite a lot of kills on this.
Yep, 3. He's gonna lose so many workers if he doesn't.
Nice catch there.
Yeah. Another one.
Great.
So there's only 2 Reaper men left. Nicely handled. We've got the Roach Warren coming up already.
We've got more Reapers on their way.
Is it 4? Ready back up
to you. Our fourth one's going to join in the fray shortly.
CC on the high ground. Oh, could have jumped that one Reaper before it started healing. Roach Warren is up. They're into the main, but there's 2 queens gonna greet them. Oh, this is sad, eh?
Got to put his drones back to work.
Yeah.
Too busy focusing on not losing any workers.
Yeah.
Their ass is doing quite a lot of damage.
Yep. Turin is taking that expo now. Gonna land over there. The Reaper count at 5, full health for them. But the queens are not spreading their creep.
And those workers are still not working.
Yeah. They should be fired.
Yep. Striking.
Oh. These mine drops are all good. Gambit's not harvesting any gas, but he's got 3 geysers at the moment.
Spotted gas now.
Yep. Starport is up. We also have a factory with a tech lab. 4 barracks already. And lots of gas. If you look at the mineral income, Gambit does look a little bit ahead at the moment.
Reapers are just containing Gambit at the moment. Threw him off his game.
Buddy joined your channel. Okay. Buddy left your channel. Spread that creep, man. Spread that creep. Okay, system is almost done. Combat shields, the other 2's got some reactors on. Getting out a tank for some defense. We should just get speed, yeah, speed on the roaches are researching. Watching those Reapers, no?
Yeah.
Third is up.
Catch on that.
Third is being built for the Terranook. Gambit is scouting that with that Overlord.
Terranook's name is Haley.
Halley.
Think about the comet, dude.
Yeah.
About the comets.
We're gonna shoot him around the planet.
Gambit needs to get some damage done. Stop that third or something.
Tyrion is so hard. Supply captain is not building any supplies at the moment. Oh, there's two of them coming up there. Okay, so we have some medivacs.
And he's doing very well.
Tanky vax. Okay, riches. Shame. What did we call that one? Was it the Jimmy, or what do you call these overlords nowadays?
Call them overlords.
Oh man. Frickies or something. You usually have the...
The Marines are fricks.
Frickies. Oh, okay. Okay, so this Marine army... Yeah, he needed some links up ahead to tank the damage. Doesn't help his sense.
Been the roaches are working. They went across the map.
That was a very bad engagement for
for
Gambit.
So many dead roaches.
Yeah, maybe like a baneling nest could also work, and maybe if all his workers got to back to work eventually.
Yeah, I think.
Seems they like.
Needs a baneling.
Yeah, it does need. They like the South Africans, they like striking. I think Gambit's a bit nervous, eh?
I think Gambit's very nervous. Penny seems to be doing very well. That harassment...
Yeah, he's just playing it chill, doing his thing.
Might have won in the game, yeah. He knows he's ahead. Doesn't need to force the issue.
Correct. What does the upgrades look like? 0-0 for the Marines.
1-1.
1-1 upgrades, oh okay. Might make a difference at the end of the day.
But, not with that number of siege tanks.
Yeah, 3 of them in a bad engagement. Oh, that's 5 of them.
And she gets beautiful corrosive vials off.
Yeah. I still root for the baneling nest.
Yes, I think a baneling addition to his current army would be excellent.
Okay, this fort is going to get cancelled. I hope in time. Please cancel. Cancel.
No cancel. They got the kill there.
Yeah, lost the minerals. He's getting closer to these tanks.
Yeah.
But this this upgrade does help a bit. It's just those tanks actually.
Yeah, those siege tanks are just too much.
He's gonna move with those siege tanks into the main. Yep, he's picking them up. Oh, the workers fighting. Oh, flock of overlords just dying.
He's got no units left to deal with this.
That's pretty much true.
Thanks.
Yep, GG gets called. And the first victory goes to Hadi.
Game there from Hanny, but early harassment threw Gambit off his game completely.
Yeah, correct. But also some bad choices, maybe, you know, speedling, baneling, with a little bit of roaches behind that could have been a better one.
Yeah, I think baneling would have helped a lot to soak up Marines.
Next player and map, Idiot. Gambit was kicked from the party. He's the weakest link. Goodbye. Okay, so just a tip. Suggest to party. Gambit has left the battlefield. Whoop'em Egypt. Some call outs here from the side. From Oblivy's side. He says you're gonna whip him, Egypt. Final disconnected from the party, okay.
Where's Egypt?
Egypt's in party, everybody's here. Just yep. Nothing's happening at the moment.
He has to choose a map.
Decided. Apotheosis will be the main next map.
Well.
Yes. Thank you. Can we kick that Brondo guy that's like Bordo? Looks like Bordo. There we go. Okay.
How did you change his race?
Okay, it changed. Where is Idjit? I don't see Idjit's chat. Come on, Idjit, are you ready? Well, he didn't answer, so here we go. Round number two. So the score currently is 1-0 to Wolfsbane. Wolven clan. So Halley is now up for his second match versus just the tip. Gonna just use the tip very slowly there.
I hope he just goes ball deep.
Just, you mean ram it in there.
Not being biased or anything, but one Idjit to win. I am being biased actually.
Yeah.
I hope Idjit isn't okay.
Okay.
He's there. Step happened.
Okay, so on the bottom right side, the blue Terran from Wolven, Halley. And on the top left, Idjit, or just the tip, doing his warm-up match against the other diamond player over there. This might go a little bit different than before. I think he's gonna like crush this guy. Quick. Oh, going for that fast goal there.
It's a risky move, but if it pays off.
I saw him play this last night as well, and it did pay off.
Only one gas for the Terran this time.
Yeah, it's probably a different build now. Oh no, he's going for the second gas.
Right, double gas.
Yep, there you see it. Okay, he's gonna scout this. This fast expo. Oh, some lag. Oblivy, yes. Some surprise there. Okay, so the pool's almost finished. The Reaper's coming. He changed his build order. He's going for a factory this round.
Liberator.
Oh, and a third hatch. Now that is ballsy. Is it? Well, yeah.
With no information, going for three. Well, he's spawning. Not that dangerous, and it is quite a long map.
And is the arrest much better?
Yeah.
Okay, this time Terran also decided to take the faster hatch. Oh, the factory switch. So there might be some aliens at play.
Alien will be a good option.
Yeah, going double alien this time.
Double alien production. Don't think just the tip.
Well, it's fully saturated. If you look at the income tab.
Yeah.
Egypt isn't mining any gas, but he does have a lot of larva. So he can hatch quite a large amount of zerglings very soon.
Zerglings are not very good versus...
Your mic still cuts out most of the time, eh? Even the O, I didn't hear on stream. Okay,
I'll have a look at my settings after the game.
Okay. Four aliens, but being met by a single brave Ling there.
Well, he knows there's aliens on the map now.
Yep. Okay, and they're being greeted by some queens. Four. And a spine. Okay, got a few there.
And those aliens, they got a couple of kills.
Yeah.
But I don't think it was worth the investment.
No, the one alien got 6 kills there. Liberator coming. So we have a lib on the map and one of the aliens got away. That queen spreading some awesomeness there on the right.
I just got great creep spread.
He's probably coming in for this natural, eh? He wants to liberate some stuff in the natural.
I want to play by Haley because I think he noticed with those aliens that there wasn't a
speed
spore crawler. Natural.
Okay, so
oh, he's going. Oh, there we go.
Lip gets placed. Oh, what a good
one
pull.
Kill.
Ah, just take another expand. He's got enough minerals. He's going baning nest, which is almost done.
Safe sort of style from. It's very held back.
Yeah, he should also now get his workers back to work.
Yes. Here we go. I think he's gonna probably try...
Kill the lib.
Get to ultras.
Too soon. Egypt got quite a large amount of scouting off here with his overlords of his.
Yeah. So he knows exactly what Taylor's up to. Question of what is he going to do about it?
Well, the bane is almost is done. A spine is coming up. He's getting some speed for his banelings. Melee attack finishes in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, there we've got some banelings morphing. I think Edget's getting ready for the assault now.
Got some good scouting done.
Still no speed on the Lings, eh? Which is quite strange. Ground 1 corpus just completed. Building a macro hatch here on the ledge. And took a fourth as well. Haley is not big on the upgrades, eh? Stressing? Do you really think so? I think he's just doing what he's doing. Checking out the whole map. And he's doing a multi-prong. He's coming in from the right. Got a little herd coming in there. And a small flock on the left. Can probably get some damage down here in the mineral line. Oh. We've got some tower drops, or elevators.
Copper lords.
Yep, dropper loads on the left and some pickups on. Oh, please empty out. Oh, he emptied out. Okay, but that's a one-way street. Ellie's pulling quite a lot of workers in here. And the main army is pushing in on the third. But he's taking a lot of siege tank batteries, going straight past the turret, going in straight to the siege tank, three siege tanks down. He's killing some mineral lines, going to the fourth siege tank.
Oh, great.
And
deal.
He's taken down the whole mineral line of that third. Oh, and these marines are just too slow. He just did the right amount of damage. He needs to pull out now.
Do you think he's going to get a kill on that command center?
No. The aliens just take care of that along with the lips. And there's still a left-hand side map dropped here from Heli. Drops going in. Did he see it? Did he just see it? Yes, probably did.
He hasn't reacted yet.
Prophet bombing in the main base. Stuff's moving in there. There's some corruptors coming that side.
Corruptors
going to
take up those medivacs.
Yep. But he's also going to lose this mineral line. Some banelings to meet them.
Oh.
No escape for those marines.
Great banelings connected.
In your face. Aegis 4th is actually almost saturated, so we still got a lot of mining going on. If you look at the income bracket, 1008 versus 118 on the Terran side as well. And the Terran now has 1-1 upgrades on the bio units.
That's quite a large bio force coming through.
Yes, and there's no banelings yet. He needs to get some banelings. He does have corruptors. I think he's trying to aim for broodlords later, but the spire hasn't gone greater spire yet. Okay, so the Terran's moving in on the right.
I think he's going to try and... Well, he's going to have to try and clear up some of this creep spread.
Yep. He needs some banes to deal with this. Oh, the banes gets morphed. He had quite a bit of gas bank there. So he knows the Terran's trying to push in on the right. This is actually not a large army because it's not supported by any mech or heavier units like tanks, eh?
And he just got banelings that are just going to melt those marines.
And some good connect there.
But was it enough?
That's a good question. Is he using the corruptors to these marines? He could pull all his queens on one side and try and take them on. Because corruptors are quite expensive, eh? Four marines going to clear up the little ling on the right, on the left. And he didn't make it. I think in that trade, Halley actually did better than what Egypt did. Because Egypt wasn't quite prepared for the ground force attack. Okay, Halley's putting down a fourth. Left hand side push. This time he's got some tanks to back it up with.
Oh. This looks like it could be more
and the
dangerous.
Marines, the marines are 2-2 as well, eh?
Does Egypt have enough to deal with this? Forward placements on those tanks. And the ultras are here.
Yep. But there's not enough of them. We needed more links to support that.
Those ultras just melt.
Now this is quite a strong push, eh?
No.
My question though is, where is Aegis army? Just melted in front of this Terran. GG.
Ooh.
Gets gold. Alright, next up, Luke. So, Wilburn's ahead by 2-0. Made for some good viewing, spectating there. But, yeah, those Marines just had their 2-2 just before the push out.
That's a very good play from Ali.
Correct. Okay, so Luke to change the tides for us. Oh, Mike says he had 1 frames per second for that more than half of the game. Whoa. That's sad, eh? Because usually he plays much, much better than that.
Yeah. Thank our lovely internet.
Okay, he says, good luck, guys. Sorry about the fail. No, don't worry, Gidget. We let them just settle in and be comfortable.
Luring them into a false sense of confidence.
Yes. Okay, so our next pick will be Frost, our third map. Now from our side, we are playing a clean map. We're not communicating with the players otherwise like in-game. Our players are all out of channel. I hope the other team in good sportsmanship is also doing the same.
Quantus and Sebastian is lying, they're also...
Yeah, they're probably sitting there right next to their oaks telling him what to do.
Gave him all map hacks and they can see exactly what's happening.
Yeah.
How we roll.
Okay, so Luke versus Ellie. Ellie is the champion star at the moment. Races, yeah, Protoss and Terran. Ready, go go. Okay, cool.
Happiness.
So, game 3. We are 2 players down. Ellie's been quite a champ on their side.
And yeah, it's got the lead. We have 3 players. They have 5.
Okay, top right.
Terran player is Halley.
And get us around and in. And bottom left, our Protoss favorite. The blinker of the match. Hope he comes with that blink shenanigans of his. That's
the unstoppable.
We cannot hear your mic.
I put it on mute.
Your pickup is still horrendous, dude. People can't hear half of what you're saying. Like, even your okay, they didn't hear. I can literally hear you because you're sitting behind me. Check the sensitivity inside of TeamSpeak. Okay, so the scouts are up. We had a clockwise scout there from Ellie. Fast expand from Luke. Ready. haven't seen any cheesy play or something fun as of yet. And the Broby gets away. Well done, Luke. We have an adept moving out. Just gonna have a little peek in there. Oh, cancelled. But he got the SCV. Luke's always got his chrono on his nexuses when he's muckering up. Like, it's not even changing the chrono to the cyber. He's got an obs almost out. Going for his. Nice! Going for his blink play. The infamous blink play. This is how we know Luke. Gets trapped in there. Maybe you can take another ACV with. Actually, if he moves right into that mineral line, oh, he could have gotten the Widow Mine to kill some of those workers. I can't hear your mic, Buzz.
Hear it now?
Yes, can you?
Yeah.
Right, we're gonna see some blink play into the main. It's probably coming up from this side. Just getting enough stalkers for that harass. Third going up. He's still ahead of that Terran. In terms of the income split, is 2,100 to 1,800 average.
And he just called down 3 mules there.
Even with a mule cooldown, okay, now it's very similar. But the gas for the Protoss is still 600 to 350 as well. There's one drop coming down on the right-hand side. But the blink play will be happening
quite soon. Shortly.
That op sitting on a very strategic point. Let's see if a Widow Mine and 6 Marines can turn the tides. But with the cannon there.
Cannon is up.
And he is warping in an adept already. Where's the mothership? Mothership's in close proximity. It can actually. There goes. Overcharge. Oh! Yes.
Great reaction.
Very great. The Widow Mine didn't even get a chance to burrow properly.
But dropped it and nothing.
There's a proper harass going on in the Terran base.
And he's starting his third CC.
Luke's already saturated on his third.
And he's quite a bit behind.
Isn't it invest him and weapons, little ones, going out
now? One stalker.
Trying to build two CCs at a time.
Same time, that's it.
Yeah, I think he knows he's behind.
Let's try and catch up now.
Okay, tanky Vex. Led by a Cyclone. But he will probably be get called back to his base when these stalkers.
Isn't that a bit risky with those stalkers hanging around?
Yeah, the stalkers have got a lot of mobility and this buys the Protoss player a lot of time. And it causes the medivacs to constantly use their
boost. Medivacs also low on energy. Possibly. CC? Army's middle of the map.
Two battles happening. One in the middle and the rest of the Lucian is standing by for this. Maybe he kills the tank, yeah. Arkhan will finish. And those stalkers have killed the base at the back, so Luke still has a lot of army left, even after the engagement, whereas Eddie doesn't really have a lot of army. Okay, well, here comes his...
If he can snipe those medivacs before they...
Yeah, that would be awesome.
Oh, nice. One goes down, the second goes
only
down.
Only three guys get loaded down. This is a game, eh?
Things on top of the tank. He is called.
Well done. We get our first game as Grand Armor was about to finish. Okay, you guys.
Wolven still in the lead, 2-1.
Yep, Wolven's up by one game. But Luke will level out. with a bit of stream delay, the crowd goes wild.
Yeah, we can hear the supporters screaming from the next room.
GG, Uncle Luke. Okay. Wolven was kicked from the party. Haley.
I'm gonna say, not the whole clan.
Where's Luke? Okay, so they picked the Frozen Temple as the next map. Their next guy in is called Bordeaux. Let's quickly see. He's a Diamond 2 player, total career games of 2000. Hasn't been very active this season, only 16 games played. He's a Zerg player, mostly. And he is a diamond, yeah, diamond 2. Alright, the game's loading in.
Both the players are ready.
It's actually nice to see Luke in good form. When he went for the WESG, we didn't even see one blink play there. But tonight the blinkers are back and the results are already on the table. Top left corner, we have the light blue spawning in Luke from Blue Dragon Esports.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. And on the bottom right, we have the Zerg player from Wolven called Final spawning in as our red Zerg. Pylon on the low ground. This is a small map, so. Luke definitely gets that early scout out.
It's a little bit of a delay on the
Yeah, he's
hatch.
Gonna block him there.
Nicely done.
Oh, he's got that perfect hexagon there, octagon. Oh, wait for number 99. Already got his gateway at half. Assimilator going down, so he's got the gas. Spawning pool only going down now. He's checking to see whether the Zerg player is going to try and go for the third, but it's not. They rather chose to attack the pylon. That's very well blocked. Cyber going down. And this is a bit of a full wall. Oh no, it isn't. You can still get right around the ramp, yes. Luke's looking very, very good, yeah?
Spawning pool is
finished. No gas, so Zerg cannot research speed.
Takes his gas now.
Oh, and he built another cyber just to make sure he blocks.
Just in time.
Well done, Luke.
Little bit of a cheeky shenanigans going on
yeah,
there.
I love it. I love what I'm seeing. The Zerg guy is so frustrated right now. I can hear him rage from across the planet. Our friends there in Turkey.
Stop, sir.
People saying the stream is frozen. Carl, I'm locked onto your camera, so just to quickly check the technical difficulties here that people are experiencing.
Okay, got some links coming across the map. Depth is making its way as well, shading putting those links back.
Stream is running perfectly on my side. I'm checking here on a mobile device via LTE.
Depth has 2 kills. Well, let's stop the scout from that Zergling. They're getting great scouts right into the map. Cancelled.
Yeah, I was trying to get that one last kill there. But it will get chased away. So let's look at the income brackets, yeah? gas on about 300. And the mineral income, very similar, with the Protoss guy leading a little bit ahead. Resonating glaives almost 50-60%. Forge is going up.
Warp gate takes done. Depths warp in.
Securing that third location, bringing the probe over just to make sure there's no ling there. Haley's coming in with. Oh no, Haley, final. We've gotten rid of Haley. But it's walled off. So now we have four adepts.
Yep, those go down.
Okay, I just restarted the stream for those watching.
Not taking any chances. Up the cannons by the third. Stop the blowing it again. Those adepts busy. Those adepts keeping our final busy. Great little scout in there. Roach speed being hydralis being done. I don't know if this is a good choice from final. Hydras don't do too well versus. I would have said roaches do a much better job. That's just me, bold beak player. I don't know much. Has an immortal thoughts. Like Luke is setting up for Archon drop. Great damage in the mineral lines with that smash damage.
Archons can wreck a mineral line, eh? If caught at the wrong time.
Oh.
A little bit of a scout going on the left.
Up there.
But there's a lot of Zerg there. Luke only having one upgrade there going, and zero upgrade so far for the Zerg, but though he's got double Evo chamber, which is very strange. Some fat queen sitting here by the third. Some of those Josh queens.
Good catch there from him. Clearing that war prism. More roaches join in composition Zerg army. Changelings are so weird, man. They remind me of this from that movie Silent Hill.
What about weird the
movie? Freaking changelings.
Ah, yeah.
They remind me of those things from Silent Hill. They're so freaking creepy. Like walking with their front arms dragging their belly across the floor. It's weird.
Ooh, I don't know if the war prison is gonna make it this time around.
It's
a nice resting place it's got right there.
But trapped at the moment.
Yeah, with the main army coming in here. Does he have Storm? Storm. I don't know if it's been researched, but there's no orbs here, so the Zerg
does have Storm.
This full army. Few adepts on the left, but little bit of a changeling there. Okay.
The Dev's gonna get some damage done to the mineral line.
And the Archons. Ooh, the Archons are getting on that natural. These Adepts are just fodder.
Yeah. Just a distraction.
Yep.
The Archons got quite a lot of damage done.
Yeah. The income has actually now stabilized with about 100 lead for the for Luke, for the Protoss player, yeah. Looks like he's got his obs now. He can clean up the creeper as he goes along. But this is quite a scary Zerg army that he's gonna face here.
Yeah.
Why is he...
Hydralis then hasn't morphed into a Lurker then yet, so...
Yeah.
Army composition is still pretty good versus this.
Pressing up the ramp and the storms go down.
Storm.
Oh, those storms just hit home. Overseer get fed back there. Let's see if there's more storms. Yes. Oh, but he moves his own army into the storm.
Couple of feedbacks on the overseers.
I think he's got the upper hand at the moment. The Zerg army is a bit battered at the moment. The third goes down, there's more Stalkers coming in to reinforce this. There's enough Immortals here. Plus, the upgrades are one armor and two weapons already.
The Zerg guy just
cannot engage this. Plus, the Blink Micro is coming to play again. Okay, he's gonna give it a last shot. Gonna give it another try. Oh, but those Storms just finish him off. Oh, this is good. I think GG will be called soon. Luke basically now just only has to push in on the main base. This is over.
More mobile army to push in.
There's some Broodlords being morphed in the middle of the map, trying to deal with this, but I think Luke's gonna get this fourth base, and the natural has gone down. There's no more Roach Warren there. Still got all the workers from the... He needs to bring these Blink Stalkers closer to really sufficiently deal with all these Broodlords.
Eight Broods.
He just needs to blink in underneath them. And then they'll be done for. There you go, Blink.
Focus fire.
One, two,
great.
Three. One shot. You one shot there. Oh. GG. Well done, Luke. Now it's even. 2-2. So the first two games was taken by Wolven. And the last two are Blue Dragon Esports. I like the events happening in the living room.
Well, that sounds like a great party happening there.
Yeah, definitely.
And it's only two people.
That's so cool. But we had some bad weather there on the forecast. Two for naught, Uncle Luke. Yep.
Well, the scores have even up now. Four.
Yep, the scores are even. I linked your YouTube video for royalty free music. Huh, thanks Gambit. I really need that. Let's quickly change to that. Where did you send the link? In TS. Oh, okay, send in TS. Okay. Let me get this link for Gambit. Maybe the music's better than what we had before.
Let's suppose that you're writing a really important email to a colleague.
Okay, the next map, Galactic Process. Right, Gambit, we've got the music going and it's just for you. Well done.
I'm stuck on entering lobby.
Yep, also entering lobby on my side. How do I join? Who's this T-Bone character? Okay.
Lobby as well. And in the bottom left.
Oops. Yes, in the bottom left.
We have our awesome Protoss player so far.
From Blue Dragon Esports.
Duke. And in the top right.
Yeah, go for it.
We have the Red Terran from Wolven Clan.
Axikut. I see Laxi's Tal'Darim spray paint there on the floor.
Yep.
Decal. Really going for the gas. Gas first.
Looks like another Reaper opening here from the Terran.
Going for the safe lane, pylon gateway gas. It's almost got the income for the expo.
Does Luke's timings is almost perfect. Great scout with the early probe.
He should have blocked that. He should have blocked that. Is he gonna get it?
Oh, another probe.
Oh, he got the ACV. Well done.
Cheeky
first
little
blood.
Rambo probe, dude.
First
Rambo
blood.
that probe was a ninja. That probe is still there.
Yeah, he's doing his Erasmus thing. He's gonna get a second
he's
kill
getting,
on that
getting
one.
A second kill.
Oh. Let's go. Yes. That probe has only lost one life as of yet.
Oh.
What a delay. And his own Nexus is almost finished, eh?
That's great.
Listen, I'm smiling from ear to ear. Luke is doing us a big honor here for playing this game.
That SCV hasn't started on the CC yet.
No,
again.
Not at all.
Throwing the Terran off his game.
Completely. Two Marines and his supply cap. Just trying to get an early factory there. Luke's already like head in macro game if I look at this. Control V income. Yeah, the income bracket is 1,000 to 800. 1,001 to 800. Some mules have cooled down now, but Luke is like still way ahead, at least by 100 minerals. The supply cap is doing this Terran quite a lot of harm. If he just had another Adept, oh, would have been epic.
Got a great scout off without a Adept. Spotted the bunker in the front.
Oh, this Marine's dead.
Gonna get the kill on this Marine. And splat.
Little blood left on the screen there. Bunker is finished. Two more Marines are there. We cancelled the
shade in.
Yeah.
Just a scout.
He's fully saturated on two base. This Terran hasn't even really started saturating his second.
Yeah, but it's not difficult for Terran to catch up from this. They've got mules.
We all
know Terran OP.
Yeah, that's just in theory. In terms of this, he's way behind. His upgrade's behind. Engineering bay only went down now. Like, Luke's already got three gates. The ops is being built. So
the first ops is out already.
Yeah, the second ops is coming.
Yeah.
So our Terran player's last hope is this medivac coming to the northwest of the map, maybe going to try and do a drop, but there's already an ops waiting for him there as well.
Luke's lined up probes to mine the gas so far.
Three stalkers. Does he have blink? Yeah, blink's being researched.
Blink's on the way, yeah.
Coming in.
Luke planning so far for his third. Got the stalkers there that should.
Okay, here comes the drop. The winner mine goes down. The second winner mine goes down. Oh, they might get a probe.
Nothing.
Or none.
One.
Okay, probe. One. Unlucky for him.
Yeah.
That winner mine's still sitting there.
Wonder if Luke sees it. He does still see it. He's got the ops there.
He does, but he's not doing.
Oh, there he goes.
Okay, ladies and gents, I'm quickly gonna just fix the stream. Call and Manning over to your cam. Call locking on. Okay, cool.
Luke moving out to these stalkers. I think almost done.
I'm just
Liberate ship in place. Stalkers just.
Okay, the stream should be better now.
I think done now. Liberator in the main. Overcharge goes down.
No success.
Nope.
Units lost. Protoss 7 at costing 350 resources, and the Terran 8 is costing double as much. The harassment group is moving out from the circle on the map.
Nicely set up defensively for the Terran.
Lorenz, if you can hear me there, Prometheus, please check whether the stream is doing better now. I'll just fix the bitrate a bit.
Might catch this lonely marine. You sank moving forward.
Nice, nice blink. There's no upgrades really, there's only one half upgrade going for the engineering bay for the Terran. Luke's already got one on the weapons. Terran's moving out across the map. Going to see if he can get to that third. Very fortified position here for Luke. He did pull the gases, but he's not mining for them. And he's cut worker production a bit. Shade, let's get there. Stalkers are coming.
Oh, there's mothership way core. Lost the mothership core.
It's still okay, still holding. The stalkers will sort out the cannons, and the shades can sort out the bio armor.
Oh,
that was a good catch. Alright, Protoss now needs to move out across this map. He's going out with his
Stalkers.
Main army remaining at the base. Third is up for this Terran player, but not doing much about it.
Don't know if it is enough.
Luke's just peeking and poking, seeing what's happening there on the defensive position.
This might be an opportunity to break these rocks down.
So our first Light Templar was built, Storm has been researched, the Chrono's still sitting here on the buildings not being used.
Luke taking his fork.
Okay, the rocks are open on the top left, you can go in for some harassment.
Medivac drop coming in.
Terran's going to lose this third base.
Well, the SCV is doing a hug job. Luke's got his observers in all the right places. Exactly this drop over here. Oh, great feedback on the medivac.
And
just
to finish it off. It's difficult to attack a planetary fortress with only stalkers, You need something heavier like immortals.
Luke moving across the map now.
Yeah, he's got armies in two positions, which is great. And he's got the storm. Can be quite scary for a Terran opponent. Just making sure Terran keeps his focus on the top left. We used a lot of stim there, so the army is not in the best shape that it could be. Blink out, blink out.
Doing great trades. Oh, great
that was a good catch. That was a good catch. Main army is moving in on the right. That Terran army is being caught off guard. Shields are
up. Those siege tanks have zero protection.
Damage here.
The siege tanks going out. Down.
Storms will be happening now. There we go, the first one, the second one.
The storms look beautiful.
Yeah, good weather, yeah. More depths coming in for reinforcements, water is up. There is a liberator here, but it's been sitting there chilling, doing nothing. Okay, the third one. There's no more SCVs really working there, so yeah. GG, well played.
GG's corpse.
Well done. So, Blue Dragon's leading by 3-2. Well done, Luke. I don't know if Static or Dragon will be playing tonight. By the looks of this, what do you think, Golf?
I think Luke's on fire. As you can hear from the other room.
Again. Right, the next player is up for playing. Sherriar. If I'm pronouncing that correctly.
We hope so.
Senbunu Yersin Sherriar. Asikurt has left the party. So our score looks 3-2 at the moment in the favor of Blue Dragon. They were afraid of Draga. Chad, our glasses is empty here, man. Come fill it up.
Okay, Luke is back and getting ready to get into the next game. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Okay.
What are you drinking?
Only a single. Like, little bit of purple stuff. Potency.
Your single or my single?
No, only a single, please. The last okay. one was like half of a glass.
Okay, so I'll just bring you the bottle.
No, yeah, the bottle of Sprite, please. Just two.
But one bottle is a single.
Yes. Okay, the guys are still complaining about buffering. I'm still lowering the bitrate. So I've lowered the bitrate now. CPU usage has come down to 25%. So Luke versus Sherriar. Races. Okay, Luke is ready. They're playing King Sejong Station next. King Sejong Station loaded in for our Protoss player. Top left spawning in light blue, Luke. First probe going out. Aha! Tapping that Reaper ramp. And on the bottom right spawning as the green Terran player for Wolven Sherriar. Be quite honest, he says. This, of course, for all the newer players watching, is where Terran can always bring up a little bit of a Reaper harass on this map. So this is a very clever play for Luke. Thank you very much. Okay, we're getting some lag, but this is in-game lag. We're gonna find out where it is. My ping is still fairly low. Orketic only being researched at 4 minutes, that's quite late for Protoss. Getting a lot of stream lag, yeah. Drops going into the main. No workers are built. Oh, that was quite a lot of kills. Worker supply. Luke is now down by 6 workers. The ops did die. I'm still getting extremely bad lag. Blink will be finished in 5 seconds.
Game paused.
Someone is lagging. Someone is lagging badly.
Game resumed.
Okay. See what the hell's happening here. Oh, Doom Drop coming in. Like there is an observer, but does he see it? So let's move the stalkers in place. Gets the recall. Ooh. Thank you. Exposed liberators. PG is called.
Yeah. 3-all now. Syria. Okay, so Static's up next. New Giddies, right. So they're gonna play in New Gettysburg. Getting Dragos hopes up, man. He might need to play.
Well, he did want to play.
He did want to play, yeah.
Let's hope Static can get some heals first.
I don't have any drop frames at the moment. Didn't Final lose as a Zerg player? Why is he still in the party?
I think he's one of the admins. What? Yes. I didn't put it like that. What are you doing? They're hosting.
Okay. Static and Syria. Yeah, now they can ask me for a computer, but I've been saying set it up from like 5 o'clock.
I wasn't here 5 o'clock, chief.
Yeah, no. But I did ask Chad to do it earlier.
Yeah, but that's who you asked.
So you learn the hard way. Okay. And on the left hand side for the gold Protoss, Blue Dragon Esports Static. You gonna call? Call?
I go for it. I'm being scratched.
Are you? Bottom right for Wolven Clan from Turkey is Syria. Somebody's lagging again. This time it's not us. Ping is on 150, which is stable. Get a early scout up, just to make sure the Terran's not up to any shenanigans.
Can I have another one, please? You can flirt with the crew right later on, eh? Just ask you for a password. There's a keyboard next to the bed. I remember the little dongle. It's at the back of the other PC up top here. Getting the kill. Feels bad, man. Just me, or does this game feel a little bit slower than the previous ones? I mean, 4 minutes, the guys are not taking thirds. Yeah, it does feel... I think they're both playing cautiously. Being very careful. Cyclone moving across the map. Interesting. FCD moving across the map. Interesting again.
Cool.
Peculiar. Very peculiar.
It's just checking to see if there's no third or fourth.
Gun going down. In.
Does see the slog out there.
Void ray.
Resonating blades coming up.
Third CC, almost done.
I wonder if he's coming to land on the little island on the left or top right where the cyclone is.
I think with the. I think choosing to go air toss.
Yeah, but
he
needs.
Risky to take the island.
He needs a good ground army still to go air toss, eh? First void ray is out. Actually, the second void ray. There is one already there. Marine army coming in the middle. Third is up. There's a third and.
He took the third.
More barracks coming this way. Combat shields finishing up for Terran.
Yep, so I'm not going to make it.
Nope. But he did lose a little bit of mining time there.
No.
That's quite a large adept void ray army, eh?
Yeah.
Drop coming. 3 medivacs.
Got the adept over here on the bridge.
Yep, scouted.
Hope he sees it.
See, these 7 players are a bit naughty by playing green, eh? Playing green shouldn't really be allowed.
Why?
It doesn't show up on your minimap that nicely as any of the other colors. It's more a camouflage.
Okay.
The one medivac.
But it doesn't really matter what they play, you set it on your screen.
Yeah, true. I see it in normal colors.
Yeah, I've got a high contrast setting. But doesn't matter what.
That was a very wise choice to scan before you go.
Mm.
Those 4 voids could have costed him all 3 medivacs. Good multi.
And the voids are coming across.
Awesome timing. Awesome timing. Imagine what he's going to be doing with them after the new patch, eh? They're going to get speed upgrade and everything.
Those Primarines in that minivac were just chilling.
And they got that.
And then all of a sudden their faces got melted off.
True story.
Oof. That's the shit again.
Get the obs out. Okay.
Game seems to be running pretty at the moment.
Yeah, it's much smoother. It's also hovering at about 215 milliseconds, which is decent.
I'm talking about they're more even.
Oh, the turret is getting battered now.
Yeah. A lot of Protoss left.
Whoa, those were the mines.
mine connects.
Yep. Where's the obs? We got this obs somewhere along the line.
Yeah. Still here.
Army supply is a bit bad, eh? If you look at the 121 versus 45, Static can push in now and really do a lot of damage. I don't think he knows he's this far ahead at the moment.
But he's gonna kill the fourth.
Yeah, the army supplies 125 by 64, 66.
Ooh.
Static does have enough obs still around. I don't think he should engage there, he should maybe push him to where the natural is.
Those void rays are very expensive.
Oh,
great force fields.
Very good force fields. Lost the obs there. The void ray on the left might not make it.
Oh.
Yep. That's the third ring down. I think GG will be called soon.
Baron just has this way of clawing his way back into the game though.
Not in this case, eh?
I don't know.
The upgrade, although it's D3, there's 3 armor. Now look at this, eh? Protoss only resets armor, no weapons.
Ooh, that's increasing a lot of his army.
It is.
Ooh, these void rays. Pretty cool.
The army supplies.
Darren's gonna push still, back.
No, the army supply is still in favor of Protoss. Press Control A, and then you see what it really looks like. They're still fitting.
Yeah, but these are dicks in the middle of the map. I'm not doing well.
They're just delaying. Remember, Protoss is still warping in 8 more deaths there. 8, 9, 10. He can hold this. He can hold this easy. Mm-hmm. Stalkers, Immortals, everything is here. He will be greeted as he comes
Baron,
out.
Terran's been in a desperate situation.
Very, very.
Long distance mining.
Hey, Matt. Hello, Matt. Matt.
I'm just listening.
Yes. You can talk.
And then cast away. I just want to hear you guys casting.
Okay.
How's it, Matt? How are you doing?
Static is wrecking this guy.
Static is wrecking him, obviously. But Terran, as you said, just claws their way back. He did lose 2 bases. The 3rd is up already. There's 18 minutes there.
I'm at 14 minutes. Sorry.
No, it's
15
minutes.
And Static.
Natural. Oh, he's saving that natural. Wow.
We're trying to. GG is called.
GG is called. Well done, Static. Okay, so what's it now? 4-3.
Do we know who that last player is?
Their last guy is a master player.
This guy was a master player.
I don't know what their names are. And the turn player was actually quite ahead in upgrades, eh? Most of the game. But I saw Static researched only armor in that game, which is quite interesting.
Against Terran, you only want armor.
Really?
Yeah. Against Terran, your attack actually doesn't matter. Well, that's how it used to be when you used to have Colossi and stuff, because your Colossi would kill them anyway. But you always want armor first against Terran. I've tried to teach you this a long time, Savasan, but
You're speaking to Buzz.
Yeah, I know, but I've been trying to teach Savasan that for a long time because he always struggled against Terran.
Terran, yeah. Well, that's a good point. I'm definitely gonna take heed.
Always.
The
against Zerg, you always want to tech. Against Terran, you always want, yeah.
And what do you research in PvP?
In PvP, you only research attack.
Attack, okay.
Yeah.
Attack, then.
So Zerg, Protoss attack against Terran only, or... double upgrades can help, like for your Stalkers and stuff like that, but if you're going mainly Storm, Colossi, then you don't need to worry about your attack upgrades.
Okay.
Okay.
The more
so
you know.
Guardian Wisp is their last champion.
Are you guys streaming to YouTube still?
Yes.
Yeah.
How does the stream...
It's not working at all. No.
Okay.
Every 30 seconds.
Wow. Because I'm not dropping frames or anything, and CPU is below 25%. So
something's wrong. I'm not sure what it is, but there is something wrong there. Sorry.
Yeah, I've got a lot of extra people on my network. Plus, there's people watching the stream while I'm streaming, and that's not ideal for the whole situation.
Ah, but yeah. First thing we need to do is sort you out a better CPU. I think the best you can get is a 4790K.
Yeah, that's awesome.
And that'll sort out any CPU problems.
Okay, so
I don't know how much they are anymore.
They're playing King Sejong. It is a Zerg player, Guardian Wisp. We're gonna wisp him away from the game.
Static does like playing against Zergs, because he'll get out the Void Rays, he'll get out the carriers. This will be a very interesting
game. Void Ray versus Terran now.
Yeah, yeah. No,
the whole problem is if Static wins this game, Jager doesn't get to play.
No. But isn't that good?
I don't think so.
Static Stick will enjoy this, I think.
Okay, bottom right, we have Static spawning as the yellow Protoss. I see the first probe that comes out, they always send versus Zerg immediately straight out to build that pylon. And then on the bottom, on the top left, zooming in on the orange Guardian Wisp from Wolven, playing as Zerg. Also like these Tel'darim decals. Yeah. Two overlords whisking their way across the map.
Bottom pylon.
Let's see if Static can delay him. Static doesn't play very cheesy, he's straight out player. Luke would have delayed him there.
This probe is just for scouting for Static.
Yeah, it doesn't do shenanigans.
Up until recently, I've always thought that Static and Draeger were quite close in skill level. And Draeger's always had that edge with the cheese, and that's where he's always had Static's...
Static is just Static's too number. Predictable.
Yeah, he's always had Static's number in that regard, but like Draeger's skill nowadays is
kind
of apparent.
Yeah, true.
Draeger, good unit.
Yeah, absolutely. Get him in a team game, you'll never lose.
Actually, we have lost a couple of team games.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, I blame you, Carl. There we go.
No. it's Draeger that doesn't scout, and he loses to cheese.
Draeger's—it's always Draeger's false scout.
Matt,
no, it's not always, but sometimes he doesn't scout the bees.
If you're home earlier next time, you can also jump in and co-spectate with us.
Okay, cool.
It will make for very good conversation. Okay.
Yeah.
So both players have their natural up.
Are you saving this line as well, Severson?
Yeah, everything gets saved.
Okay, because then you might want to upload it after, because
no,
you can't.
It's already, once I stop the stream for longer than 10 minutes, it uploads and processes immediately. It's already on YouTube.
Okay, but yeah, if it's streaming like how it is now, then it won't be good to watch, is what I'm saying.
I see.
A lot of people stream, and then they save it offline at the same time.
Oh, I see. I don't have much hard drive space. We had that conversation about the SSDs last night. I don't have a lot of that.
Okay, I've got a couple of terabytes.
I should empty a little bit of the hard drive space.
Streaming you can do to like an external drive, like it doesn't take, like local source recording doesn't take a lot. But yeah, so what's happening now?
So we're having a Zealot here and an Adept matching it out with four dead Zerglings. And the Pro
is gone for his third.
Yeah, Zerg is trying to pass the expand to try and get that edge. But his natural is not saturated yet. Queens are not fat, which is a good thing. He's going for a Roach and the Evo Chamber. There's 8 more Lings on the map.
That's it's got 3 gateways.
3 gates up. The Zerg's getting a lot of scouts here with the Overlords done. And it's a supply cap, static supply cap. Pylon will be finishing now. There's another pylon up. Good. And there's a support gate.
Some speedlings running around the back. Oh.
Twilight Council has finished.
Here's a Ling drop coming in.
Overlord is gonna die on the left. But yeah, the Ling elevator is coming in slowly on the right.
I don't know if static swords. He's down the pylon, but static, I don't know if he swords.
Doesn't have cyber. No, he doesn't have.
Oh.
Okay, take it.
But this fiber's on its way.
Only lost 3 probes. The worker supply is still 36 for Zerg, 39. Now it's 47 for Zerg. 39.
Well handled. Well handled.
Very well handled. He's gonna find that Overlord now. Does he see it? Yes, it sits there. He's probably gonna wait till he's got enough Stalkers to deal with that. Otherwise, he might get away. He does decide right. to attack it on the left. Warpgate tech
is done.
Static needs to get his third up.
Yeah, the third for Zerg's almost saturated. There's like 11 workers there already. The Queen Injects is very much on time here for the role player. And he's got some of these special roaches with the extra skin.
Does Static have a robo?
No robo yet. He's going down with 2 Stargates though. And he does have the Twilight Council that's going to finish up resonating glaives now.
Definitely does need a third. Yeah. I thought if he was going for 2 base of dead, then I'm a bit behind on the stream, so I don't know. But
yeah, he's putting down
a third.
He's
throwing
down a lot of adepts. He's got about 15 adepts shading across the map now. He's going for some harass. Third's going down. Mothership is protecting that there with a pylon.
I don't think there's been overlord vision of these adepts coming across the map.
They haven't been scouted yet. They might get scouted. Nope. They're whisking right past that overlord.
The overlord spread is terrible, to be honest.
Problem is, he's got already 6 roaches there.
Roaches. 9 roaches.
That's a lot of adepts, though, that I can see now.
He might kill the third there. Wasting a lot of money and time, but roaches tend to kill the death quite fast.
Change down to the third.
Third has definitely lost like most of its minerals, and 5 workers escaped. Queen died. 4 is down. He should cancel the shed. Yep, he did.
Great cancel on the shed.
Now he's ahead. If you look at the income bracket. Zerg is actually still ahead, needless to say.
Oh, third hatch goes on and shades into the natural.
Takes a lot of damage on these adepts. But some of them do escape. The third was down for Zerg.
Escapes with 6 adepts. Zerg army moving across the map.
He can push now. There is some sentries and 4 phoenixes already on the map, so you could pick up some of those. Protecting the third with only a photon cannon and a pylon might not last that long. There is some zerglings for the fodder up front. And the phoenix.
Morphing banelings.
Oh, that's gonna
hurt. That's a lot of banes.
Yep. If that's he doesn't split those deaths, they might not. He might not make this push. Does he see him? Yes, he sees the Zerg incoming force. He does see the banelings.
Do the banelings have speed?
Yeah.
Yes, the banelings do. But the force field them out. He gets a lot of connects. There's no overcharge on that pylon. you a 2 or 6 adeptions. Okay, the Phoenix has come in with a little bit of damage here. Picking up 2 roaches at a time. There's one more overcharge here. First mortal might pop out. Nice warlock. There's only a single villain against that river. There's more overcharge
into a natural. Overcharge goes down.
A lot of links to stream in here. You need to warp it to warping it to finish. I lost a few workers, but not that many. Static's still handling this very well. I think there was about 8 workers lost in that whole push.
And there's about 16 Nings or so.
And the income bracket is still in the favor of the Zerg player.
That's a lot of Phoenix.
Matt, how does the stream look now? Is it better?
Yeah. Nah, it's still shocking.
Shocking.
Well, I'm getting about 10 frames a second. Oh, something just changed. It's getting a bit smoother. What did you change? Okay, it's getting a little bit smooth now.
A lot of overlords are dying right now.
No, he's heavy like that. He's only got 58 supply and he's got 95 army. There's quite a large roach Ling army in the middle pushing out again.
The only thing he's going to be building for a while is overlords.
He does have immortals this time to assist with those heavy armored units. Lots of banings getting more here, this is about 17. Phoenix is keeping him busy on the map. He might need another overlord, so he's down to 88 over 50.
Does Static have a Tesla Archon?
Not yet, no.
That's what he needs. Hey, he's
good. Great, yes.
Pretty safely won this, but from my side, if he had an Archon or two, then it would be all over Red Rover already.
Nice, awesome. Inside. He's splitting up the army quite nicely, so the veins might only connect here on the right. Not a lot of good connects, and the Phoenixes are picking up a lot of the army, but the Immortals are in very good strategic position. GG gets gold! That was a very good engage. Okay, we are going to hear them from the living room.
Wait for it.
Yeah, wait for it. We just heard the guys up front.
GG, well done, Static. That was very well played.
Definitely. So, maybe a show match with the GM?
I'm pretty sure the GMs seem to be happy not playing Gassan Station.
So, Drago would like to play. They are trying to find somebody. Okay, they are trying to find somebody that's willing to play Drago. Good players. How many scores did they get? 4. They got 4 points. So it's 5-5-4.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello, Drago.
Yo.
These guys would like to see... ask Zegambi or Egwin. They would like to see you play a little bit there, dude.
As long as he's not Dasan Station. And I'm fine.
Okay. You hate Dawson Station.
Yeah.
I'm going for a smoke.
Was it 5-3? Yeah, it's 5-3. Alright. Everybody is 5-3. Okay. We must set up a scene where we can get the guys' names and the race, like a Zerg or a Protoss or something. put a versus thing while it's loading, so that, the viewer on the stream can also see, you know, what's happening there. I'll set up some scenes for that. Next up. Okay. But nobody plays. But nobody plays.
Sorry, I just got back. What's happening now?
They are trying to find a player to play versus Drago.
Ah, okay.
Drago, do you want to off race? Zerg.
I could.
You could. I can see you're very high masters with Zerg at the moment.
But I think they want me to play Protoss.
That's not okay. But that's not even that. You would actually be better with Zerg than Protoss, I think.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, they got people. His off race beat me. You're famous, dude. Good evening, Josh.
Hello.
Are you back for some action?
I'm not gonna get any action.
How did you play, Josh?
I didn't. I had to go out.
Oh, who played for you?
Eaton, I think.
Yeah, we got Gamer to play first game. Then it was Egypt.
Ah, okay.
Did Keaton win?
No, I think Gamut lost first match. Then Egypt did his one, and then he lost the second one. And then we had Luke up, he beat one, and then he lost one. And then we had Static beat two guys.
Is Drago even gonna get a chance?
Yep, Drago's gonna play. They are asking for him now, for a special game.
Speak of the devil.
Didn't he call you a puss as he entered the channel?
Yeah, Drago did. It's very mean.
No, Charles also. Oh, okay, wait. Static. Hello, Static. Well done, then, dude.
BG Static.
BG Puss.
Come on, Josh.
GG, sexy muffin.
Static made us proud there.
That is sounding like Carl, eh?
That is Carl.
I know.
I'm doing voice impersonations. I'm actually Chad. User
joined your channel. Sounds just like him, eh?
Hey, Greybrush.
Hey, well done,
dude. What's this
Puss
doing here?
Fuck you, Josh.
Hey, Josh. Yes, everything was going so nicely, PG,
I'm getting straight to the point, though.
Great,
Josh. Hey, Josh, I just found the ISIS for you, China.
You what?
The ISIS. Apparently, it originated from South Africa.
King
they were used to. You part of probably the fucking ISIS, whatever.
I'm Jewish. I'm not Muslim.
No way. Are you serious?
Shall I be a little bit insensitive and ask what's the difference?
Ah, that's a good question.
I'm sure you can tell me, Peter.
Jewish people don't have beanies.
what's happening now?
Greybush has followed me to this channel and is abusing me.
And they're playing in the Surgeon Station.
Can I be rude and ask who Greybush is?
Yeah.
It's Adam's brother.
Brother, yeah.
Hydro's brother.
Older brother, yes.
Okay. Oh, you're the older brother.
He had to put that in there.
I thought you were the younger, sexy one.
No, I'm the older, sexy one. That's engineer. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Carry on.
Are you an engineer?
Yeah, dude.
Can I propose?
What?
Right now.
I'd like to get down on one knee.
Well then.
No, Josh, you like getting down on both knees.
No, you're right. Well, it's been 6 feet.
Okay, Drago, are you playing Terran?
It is very noisy. Oh,
Drago, Terran, no.
Blushing.
Thanks for the invite.
We should leave channel
I'll
again.
I'll watch on the stream, but can I watch?
Buddy left your channel. Yeah, sure.
Can I enter lobby? So I can actually see it in real time.
No, I don't think so.
Ooh, are you joining me?
Now flipping, everybody's joining. I think they...
Just Rage join, Matt.
Yeah, I did. I think it's entering lobby. There we go. Hey, Game Heart, won't this give us the amount of drones killed? That's the one part we're missing from our stream, Seversun.
What do you do to get that?
I don't know. I thought it was in Game Heart, but maybe it's something else. We'd need to research it, I think.
Okay, so who's this last Ottoman guy? Let's view his profile for you quick. He is Master 2 at the moment. He does have 7,000 XP points, so he's done a lot of other stuff. Buddy joined your
channel. I'm just going to come back to this channel where people aren't mean to me.
Who's mean to you?
He is a
Keaton
Terran
was mean
player.
To me, and Josh was mean to me, and Keaton was mean.
What did he do to be get mean at?
To get mean.
Mean at.
I've had a lot of brandy. Leave me alone.
I've had a lot of slits up here, so.
Zerg.
Yeah.
He's playing Zerg.
I think we might be on the same.
Okay. They want to draw. Go. Drago ready. Ready. Let's go.
Well,
I'm moving you to 1v1, Drago, so you can concentrate a bit.
Cool.
At my son's soccer match. We ended up winning 4-3, but at the end of it, parents wanted to punch other parents. It got very heated.
Isn't that usually what happens at soccer matches?
Well, I didn't think so, but in South Africa it seems to be.
Of course, dude.
He's diamond, what?
Yeah. He's how did that work? I don't understand, sorry, but it's the first time I've actually seen it. Teams play against, well, clans play against clans, and... Sorry, but and how does it work? Like matchmaking?
Okay. What happened is it's a 5v5, but it works on elimination process. So you put up your lineup, and then if a player loses, that player gets removed, and the next guy plays. But the guy who won stays in. So it works on elimination. So if their number one guy keeps on winning, he plays versus all the other guys. He beat them. And then it's a 5-0 kind of situation.
Whitewash.
So
okay.
It depends. When you lose, you just get knocked out. So it's basically last man standing situation.
Yeah, so think of your lineup players as lives.
Yeah, 5 lives, yes. That's a good one.
Okay, here's a question. Can you put your best player first?
Yeah.
But
that's pretty cool.
Where would the fun be in that?
Yeah, both teams actually in tonight's scenario. Oh, here's a little proxy hatch. That's some sneaky play going down there.
I don't think Drago's gonna see it.
Not for a while. That's a very sneaky place to put it. And there's no expo, so Drago might actually know that there's something up. Especially if he doesn't scout a...
Warning pool.
Yeah, there's no pool. There's no expo. So he knows proxy.
Well, he's got the
drone
down here ready for the expo.
But he's not taking the expo, that's the whole thing.
Yeah, but Drago might just assume that he's not that good a player.
I doubt it. Drago never underestimates an opponent.
Drago knows exactly what's going on right now.
You think so?
I hope so.
Yeah, he's scanned that there's no gas. Well, not scanned, he's seen that there's no gas. But he's going to look for the... Yeah, he knows.
He's
see,
looking...
He's sending
looking
his probe exactly...
Wow.
Exactly
this is so amazing, eh?
How the hell, dude?
He knew this, but... I mean, it means he's played so many games that this kind of cheese must have existed somewhere.
No, this is a pretty... Usually you'd think about it maybe at the Protoss's third, but this is he's meant to hit the Zerg's gonna build spines here. Yeah. Well, as you can see, yeah. And that's gonna be Devon Rocks.
Yeah.
And against a lesser Protoss like me, like, you'd instantly die. But he's gonna get a Robo. Oh, he's getting a Forge to do that. Okay.
Forge, yeah.
Forge is also a good decision. But yeah, normally you get a Robo, get out one or two models, and GG. Look at this Mothership Core. Already doing the work.
Yeah, one of the spiders is dying.
Cancelled it.
So the score is gonna finish. It might do some damage to the another ship. Get out of the way.
Could have made to the left, he could have killed that spore still.
Yeah.
And not spore, that one crawler.
It's fine. Yeah, if he went later.
These cannons stop him in his track.
Plus,
the lesser Protoss will have built a Robo and hope to get out a few immortals to defend this.
Wow, this guy's not good for mining
anyway. Actually, an Ozymats, a lesser Protoss would have panicked like me and thrown all its probes at it.
Possibly, yeah.
Hey, he's completely wooden wall. There's no run by
Has Draeger checked if there's a natural yet? Or he knows it can't be possible?
No, he hasn't scouted again. But yeah, I think he knows it's not possible. There's some speedlings coming into the front, but it's walled off with the adept. Baneling Nest is about a third of the way complete. Aren't you watching? Weren't you in the lobby?
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh,
no, I'm just saying.
Why am I telling you that?
Because you're meant to be casting, I thought.
No, we're all casting, we're all in the channel.
Yeah, exactly, there we go.
Static's not casting.
Static's always right. Josh.
But isn't this good that he's practiced so much? Is everyone lagging?
Yeah.
Oh, Draeger.
Draeger was lagging.
Oh, no.
That 3D line of his.
Isn't it good that he's practiced so much for China that he's this good?
Oh,
alright, GG's cool.
Draeger. Lol. That was a quick one.
That was a quick one.
Omni Valley Draeger. Yeah, I just climbed up there. Even the resource collection is like huge gap.
I'm gonna get Draeger to verify that hey, well done Draeger. I want you to verify that also Robo is a good answer to that.
I don't think on that map Robo is good. This is the proxy arch.
This is the rocks, okay.
How did you know, dude?
I map axe.
Yeah, right.
No, I just know. I saw that he had no hatch building.
Hmm? Yeah, well, what made you? What made you think there rather than at your third?
But that's usually where they put it.
Is that where? Okay.
Yeah.
GG, dude. Well done.
One more game. Oh, okay. One more game.
They want another one, why?
Yeah. Oh, no.
I talked with Draga. Okay, Draga agreed. Apparently, we're not stopping the stream.
Okay, they found a GM.
Ooh.
It's a nice occasion.
Are you a bit scared now, Draga?
Nah.
Rank means nothing, dude.
It's an honor for us also. Good stuff. I like these guys. It didn't at any point in time appear that they were...
cocky or rude
or cheating. So it was actually a pleasure, you know, the way they organized it. So I really like playing with them. Keshen, whoever that is.
What's his name?
Keshen. K-E-S-I-N. Disconnected from your
channel. I'll rage join when it comes.
Okay, apotheosis. That's okay.
No, that's not okay.
You can wing it, man.
He probably is Zerg.
I'll quickly check him out once we load in. Who's this Kesson guy? Kesson. I don't see him entering lobby. I can know if your stats trackable. Kesson.
I think they're waiting for Kesson to come online or something.
I think it's this guy that's gonna play. This Thor.
You think so?
Yeah.
New profile. Thor's profile says... Once it's loading...
Yeah, it is Thor.
He's a Terran player. Total career games, 15,000. Okay. Yeah, Wolven, Thor. Yeah, Thor is gonna play. But he lost the last match versus Static, didn't he?
No.
Wasn't it him?
It was Wispy.
Oh yeah, the mighty Wisp. Where's Wispy, the GM? Yeah.
Wispy Fricky.
I'd like to see the GM, because this guy hasn't got GM yet.
I don't think I have a GM.
Maybe he's GM in HOTS.
Yeah, 1v1 Diamond. Team Master. This is his first season as Master player, by the way.
Should be easy then, I hope.
Yeah, 1v1 Diamond 2015 Season 1. After that, he didn't play much.
Okay. I think we're going to have to move Draga.
Yeah, good luck, have fun.
Yes, it's good luck.
Whip it.
Thank you. Buddy was moved out of your
channel. Okay, so we have another honorary game.
Are we gonna cast it?
Yes, sure. I'll start with the Terran
Static
player.
Static is the quietest caster I've ever seen.
Matt, you can introduce the Terran guy. I'll be zooming in on him first.
Do it with feeding, Matt.
Okay, I'll try. I've got to really
pull it from your nads, man.
In the top left, in red, we have Wolven. Oh, and the crowd goes wild.
Lol. Cole, you want to introduce our bonus player?
In the bottom right, we have 3DE's Draeger.
Jägermeister.
If I actually remember everyone's... Who was it? Who's that guy from My Insanity's Gaming? The caster?
I don't know.
Well, he's the one that said with Pig that if Draga beats Stefano, we should change Blue Dragon Gaming to Blue Draga Gaming.
Yeah.
Blue Dragon.
I vote if Draga gets to the second round at the tournament in China, that we can do the same thing. Because getting to the second round will be like... winning against Stefano.
And from the clan leader himself, he would like to thank us all for the clan war, apparently. Okay, so loading in another.
Oh, what is Dragon doing?
Guess not.
No, he's not being. He's just scouting. Okay, I thought he was gonna be. He's gonna be cannon rushing or something like that. You know how he cannon rushes and fails and still wins the game?
Yes.
Just ask Luke about that.
Oh yeah, I've seen that.
Factory?
Proxy Factory
going
down? No. But I thought.
Normal gateway, fiber, double gas.
Hey, Dragon knows it's a proxy factory though.
How does he know?
Because he saw the gas and there's no Reaper being built.
Followed up by two more barracks.
This is sneaky, yes.
I can't believe he hasn't scattered it.
He can't get up.
Okay. The fact that he's gone Robo is very good though.
Ooh.
He's still thinking it's Reaper.
Yeah.
Still thinking it's Reaper.
He scouts it now.
Oh yeah. No, he doesn't.
Yeah, he didn't see the SCV.
Scouted the SCV.
Scout
okay, he's got to scout this
widow
mine before it gets
burrowed.
Oh,
that was a really good micro. Awesome micro. So he knows it's there.
He needs to get that mothership core closer to the factory so he can focus it down before it fires. Great guess.
What is that?
That means he's very excited by it. Basically had an orgasm.
Oh.
Yeah, dead.
Nice.
And now it's gonna fire.
Yes, Draken knows these timings down Mothership to the core. Millisecond.
Like Mothership core took a bit of unwanted damage there.
Okay, the obs is out. 3-2-1. Yes, but did you see how accurately Draken knew exactly when to send that probe?
25 seconds, bro.
That is GM quality, definitely. Yo. In Legacy of the Void, I must say, Draga has come quite a long way.
Marines training across the map.
Yeah. They don't have their combat shields yet, but they do have...
One warp in of Adepts and you'll be fine. I'll put down the gold, Draga.
He listens to you. Three stalkers? That's a lot of marines.
Good. Focus fires really nicely. There is a widow mine still chilling up here in his right hand of side of the base.
I did it fire at, but didn't kill anything.
I must say, from all the players that has, well, compared to that played this in Vega, this guy's got a good thing going for himself.
Are they different? Has he got the Stalker skin or something?
Yeah.
They look wicked.
Yes.
Yeah, they do.
I like it.
What kind of Stalker are they?
Pink Stalkers.
Why is he doing it? No, but... What skin is that, I'm asking?
It's the skin that you have to buy.
So he did buy it?
Yeah.
The only problem with all this is that this whole aggression is coming off one base, so... Draga has to lose this entire base.
Love micro,
or Bink.
But Odie style. Well done, Draga.
Buddy was moved to your GG.
GG.
Good prime pulls, bro.
No, they were quite sick.
Fully yes. Sick. You made Luke cream himself, or was it Idjit? I'm not even sure.
No, it was Luke. Felt his man porridge in his pants.
Man porridge.